I would not be standing here today if it was not for the SAG Foundation and that relief fund.
I can't imagine what